Hey, what's going on everyone? Back here with Lego Hobbit in 2024. Last we left off, we took Gandalf and Radagast to find some proof of an evil stirring in the wilderness. So sit back, relax, check out the links down below. If you like Lord of the Rings content, this is the place for you. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Looks like we're going into Dol Guldur this time.
The field of sorcery.
It looks completely abandoned.
You'd think.
The spell of concealment lies over this place. Which means our enemy has not regained his full strength.
Wait, Gandalf! What if it's a trap?
It's undoubtedly a trap.
Oh. Doesn't that mean don't go in there? Sure, we'll go in the trap. While I just beat these things up. Give me all your rocks. There's only three missions to go before I hit the DLC. And I've noticed I haven't done achievements for the DLC, which kind of sucks. What is wrong with you? Alright. There we go. Oh, that was kind of cool. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough, Governor. Oh, we're locked. I like how this game does get you to destroy everything, not just for coins. Gives you more incentive to explore. Oh, you don't have to have a silk every time. Yeah, somersault it. Alright, there's another one somewhere. Oh. Alright. Yeah, we got this. Alright. Yeet! That's not what I wanted, but okay. Alright. That's all we gotta do up here. There we go. Oh, there's the other dead animal. Kind of like, hurry the fuck up, please. Oh. Nice. All right. There's got to be one more. Right, up here we go. There we go. Here we go. Alright, we got this. Now we can do it. Clear the way. We have a lot of rocks. Hope they come in handy. I need Bilbo. Let's go down. Hidden evil. Okay. Creepy laugh insert here. Ah. There we go. It would come in handy. There's a thing in there. Oh. Maybe you can't do anything. What's his power? That's kind of cool. Up here we go. Open the gate! Only opened half the gate. Oh, I should've known better. Alright. Ah. Pull those stairs. Over here. There we go. That one was a bit easier. I don't know what you actually need to get through that stuff. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of town. Oh. All right. Sorry, Gandalf. Busy. Alright. There we go. Run! Run for your life! Alright. This is fun, not. Alright. Come on! Ow. I press B. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Go away. Hey. Not cool, dude. Had a dwarf head in it. Ow. I'm dying a lot. Oh, great. What are we fighting? I pressed B. What do you want from me? There we go. Alright, here we go. Third time's the charm. Alright. This is intense as hell. We're no match for no match. Oh God. That was intense as hell. That was just... That was not fun. Dale.
Desolation of Smaug.
Sun will soon reach midday. We must find the hidden door into the mountain before it sets. This way.
Wait, is this the Elvelo? Gandalf said to meet him here.
We have no time to wait upon his visit.
Come.
Pardon me? Thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, I'll see you next time, and goodbye for now. Welcome back to the end of the video, thank you all for watching, don't forget to check out all the links down below, I have two channels. My main one is for Lord of the Rings gameplay, and the second one is for any other side projects that I enjoy doing. Thank you all to my patrons, it's a minimum of $1 per month and it helps fund the channel, and you get a little bonus, you get a private Discord, which is kind of nice, where I post behind the scenes stuff. So like stuff like that. I've also put up vlogs in here in the past that no one else gets access to outside of that. And yeah, if you enjoy classic gaming mainly, because I noticed on the second channel not a lot of people play a large variety of games, so I thought I'd bring that. Anyway, thank you all again, and I hope you enjoyed your time, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now.